What's good, guys? It's Sapphire Sonic, and welcome back for more Pokemon Yellow. And in the last part, we beat Blaine, and by luck, we caught Articuno in one Ultra Ball, which was just wow. I'm just still wild about that. Anyway, the reason I'm here, Future City, is because this guy is somewhere important. Let's talk to him. Hi, remember me? I'm Provost Aid. If you caught 50 kinds of Pokemon, I'm supposed to give you an experience all. So Jay, have you caught 50 kinds of Pokemon? Unfortunately, no, I haven't. Oh, I see. When I get 50, come back for the experience all. Basically, what that does is it's like an item you keep with you, and whenever you battle and defeat them. Whenever you battle and then defeat a Pokemon, your whole team gets experience. You can say it like the old experience share, but you know, they made the changes so like only one Pokemon get experience, and like in a way that's kind of better. Since because, you know, splitting experience between 6 Pokemon is not a good thing. But yeah, I figure I'm gonna get on with what I wanna do, I'm just gonna go and get ready to do what I wanna do. See y'all in a minute. And yes, guys, we're back in Cerulean City, the town of the second gym. And if you've seen the last episode, you probably can guess what I'm gonna do in this episode. Yeah, we're gonna catch something else that's rare. Very, very, very rare. Anyway, you wanna go back this way towards you're going to Mount Nano Rock Tunnel. This is the way to Rock Tunnel. My memory is getting fuzzy. The same route. I don't think I would just fault her. Oh well. But instead of going down, you want to go up, and you gotta have surf for this, or you're not gonna be able to, you know. Let's surf. And my Blastoise turns into Kirby. I made it all the way down there with no repels. I'm freaking awesome. I don't want to battle that guy. I might battle him if we got time. When I get done here. This is the power plant. The abandoned power plant is that. Let me use this repel. The only thing you're gonna find here is Voltorb and Electrode if you're lucky. Voltorb, Electro, Magnemite. If you're playing red, you find Electabuzz here. And if you're playing red or blue, you find Pikachu and Raichu. Let's see what this is. I found a Carbos, which boosts speed. Now, something about the items in here. They're not always items. Sometimes they can be a Voltorb or an Electrode. I think that there's one Electrode in here that's like level 49 and it's self-destruct happy. I bet there's a Voltorb right here. I knew it. Bring it on, Voltorb. Should I try to catch one? Whoa, level 40. Let's see if I can catch it, but just in case. I must be psychic type because I seen that coming right there. The Pokemon here are just exploding. Well, self-destruct happy since explode is his own move. But yeah, let's keep on going. What's this here? I found TM33. I can't remember what that is off the top of my head. And it's Reflect. What Reflect does is boost your defenses for your whole team's defenses for 5 turns. pretty useful, and oh boy. Maybe I'll catch this one. And again! These Voltorb must don't like me or something. Probably could see me with a Pikachu, and maybe that's the reason. Oh boy. Maybe I'll catch this one. Light screen, something like, it's something like reflect, but instead of your defense, it raises your special defense. Oh crap. I should have seen that coming right there. Apparently that Voltorb was watching my other battles and it was determined to get damage on me. And we found another level 40. I called it. Fly away. Sonic Boom, a move that always does 20 damage. Don't say subscribe, don't. You and these criticals. Crap. Somebody told me that was close right there. At least I'm getting free experience. Let's go, Pikachu. I'm getting experience whether I want to or not. And my repels wore off. Now. Let's use another. What's up here? I do believe this is a rare candy. I'm so friggin' smart. And I think this is the Electrode, but I may be wrong. Oh. Well, I'm wrong. Yeah. Let's head down here. I missed them two items. I'm gonna come back for them though. One of them may be the Electro. I know there's a pin here. Or this could be it. Bzzzt. What? Oh boy. Screw these Pokemon. I am just gonna go catch me a Zapdos. I'm tired of them. It's looking back at me. It foresaw me coming. I'm gonna try and do the same method I did with Articuno. Let's go. And just to show how badass I am, I'm not gonna save. Gaiu! No saving if something goes wrong. Oh well. You have Zapdos, aka Zap2, the second of the legendary bird Pokemon we are gonna catch. Look like a Thunder Wave, even though it's electric typed. And it has Thunder Shock instead of Thunder. Pikachu, you wanna put some damage on this thing? It may not be a lot of damage, but hey. Dude, that was a critical? Can it paralyze Pikachu? Well, most likely it can. Whoa. It's changing them critical hits. Pikachu, get out of there. Go, Nidoking! We'll get him. Ha ha! This. I'm gonna take no risk. Let's just go. I know I'm using a great. Oh, I missed. Oh boy. I expected this was I expected this would. Whoa. What the freak? I expected this with Articuno. Charizard, you won't last long. He knows you're part flying. He sees your wings. Come on. Come on. Hat freak. Apparently my character needs glasses. PDJ, maybe I'd be here for Death Slaughter. What am I gonna do? Four restored to Pikachu. Because he resists his attack. I'm just not noticing, but a lot of my team is weak to Thunder in one way or the other. Wow. And Paralysis, like it mattered. Ultra Ball. How the freak is it missing? Come on, amen. Zapdos is getting a lot of criticals. Come on. What do I gotta do to get the... Whoa. I'm not surprised Pikachu didn't survive that. Golbat. Deathflutter. I got like no revives with me. Except this one. That's gonna want to KO me. Or not. Well, that's gonna kill him right there. Nidoking. Come on. I wonder why it's not drill picking. I had to say that out loud. I don't know what else I can do. Oop, it's in. Thank you. I swear I didn't want to do two or three takes of this. Zapdos Electric Pokemon. This legendary bird Pokemon is said to appear when the sky turns dark and lightning showers down. Let's nickname it this, because this is what it was catching it. And I'm at you. You wish I'd fight you, dude. You wish. But yeah, I think I'm gonna end this off here. So guys, next time we might just go ahead and take on the 8th gym. So see y'all next time.